Well, if you thought surfing and science don't mix, think again.
A Sydney mathematician has developed a formula to help board riders find the perfect wave.
Wipeout.
According to academics, this is mathematics in motion, and there's an equation for the perfect wave.
H has to be bigger than 2v squared over g, where g is the acceleration due to gravity, 9.8 metres per second.
Translation, the bigger the wave, the better.
Wave is coming vertically down at the top, he's turning around at the bottom, and he's got to make it up to the top again and then down again, and he's got to do that before this cross-going wave actually catches up and dumps him.
And this can all be calculated using the cycloid principle.
We wanted to see if the theory in the classroom could be put to practice in the playground, so we went and asked the surfers if they'd be willing to do their homework.
Height must be greater than the peel velocity divided by the gravity. What do you think about that?
Let me see that again.
Yeah, it looks nice. Nice formula.
I've never seen anything like that before, but I guess I can see gravity 9.8.
It's not a roller. It's a sucker. It sucks. It's up. That's where you get your gravity and velocity.
Professor Dooley is warning them not to be too quick to dump the theory.
Everybody should do some maths, especially surfers.
Natasha Rixall, TNews.